Naproxen is a nonsteroidal anti-inflammatory drug, and said. It works by reducing hormones that cause inflammation and pain in the body. In this video, let's find found. What is naproxen? What is naproxen used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking naproxen? How does naproxen work? How to use naproxen? What is naproxen? Naproxen, sold under the brand name Aleve among others, is a nonsteroidal anti-inflammatory drug, and said, used to treat pain, menstrual cramps, inflammatory diseases such as rheumatoid arthritis, gout, and fever. Let's look back at the development of the history of naproxen. Naproxen was patented in 1967, and approved for medical use in the United States in 1976. In the United States, it is available over-the-counter and as a generic medication. In 2020, it was the 91st most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 8 million prescriptions. Naproxen sodium is available as both an immediate release and as an extended release tablet. The extended release formulations, sometimes called sustained release or enteric coated, take longer to take effect than the immediate release formulations, and therefore are less useful when immediate pain relief is desired. Extended release formulations are more useful for the treatment of chronic or long-lasting conditions in which long-term pain relief is desirable. What is naproxen used for? Naproxen is indicated for the management of rheumatoid arthritis, osteoarthritis, ankylosing spondylitis, polyarticular juvenile idiopathic arthritis, tendonitis, bursitis, acute gout, primary dysmenorrhea, and for the relief of mild to moderate pain. Further, it is first-line therapy for osteoarthritis, acute gouty arthritis, dysmenorrhea, and musculoskeletal inflammation and pain. Contraindication. Naproxen tablets are contraindicated in patients with known documented hypersensitivity to NSAID medications. ASA or NSAID-induced asthma. Pregnancy, caution against use in first trimester, absolute contraindication at 30 weeks gestation. Perioperative use for coronary artery bypass graft surgery, CABG. Contraindication. Naproxen tablets are contraindicated in patients with known documented hypersensitivity to NSAID medications. ASA or NSAID-induced asthma. Pregnancy, caution against use in first trimester, absolute contraindication at 30 weeks gestation. Perioperative use for coronary artery bypass graft surgery, CABG. Pharmacodynamic. Naproxen is an established non-selective NSAID and is useful as an analgesic, anti-inflammatory, and antipyretic. Similar to other NSAIDs, the pharmacological activity of naproxen can be attributed to the inhibition of cyclooxygenase, which in turn reduces prostaglandin synthesis in various tissues and fluids, including the synovial fluid, gastric mucosa, and the blood. Although naproxen is an effective analgesic, it can have unintended deleterious effects in the patient. For instance, naproxen can adversely affect blood pressure control. 10A study found that use of naproxen induced an increase in blood pressure, although the increase was not as significant as that found with ibuprofen use. Further, studies have found that the risk of upper gastrointestinal bleeding is on average fourfold higher for individuals taking NSAIDs. Other factors that increase the risk of upper gastrointestinal bleeding include concurrent use of corticosteroids or anticoagulants, and a history of gastrointestinal ulcers. Mechanism of action. As with other non-selective NSAIDs, naproxen exerts its clinical effects by blocking COX-1 and COX-2 enzymes, leading to decreased prostaglandin synthesis. Although both enzymes contribute to prostaglandin production, they have unique functional differences. The COX-1 enzymes is constitutively active and can be found in normal tissues such as the stomach lining, while the COX-2 enzyme is inducible and produces prostaglandins that mediate pain, fever, and inflammation. The COX-2 enzyme mediates the desired antipyretic, analgesic, and anti-inflammatory properties offered by naproxen, while undesired adverse effects such as gastrointestinal upset and renal toxicities are linked to the COX-1 enzyme. Half-life. The elimination half-life of naproxen is reported to be 12 to 17 hours. Dose. For osteoarthritis and rheumatoid arthritis, the following. Immediate release tablets and suspension. 250 mg to 500 mg naproxen, or 275 mg to 550 mg naproxen sodium, orally twice a day. Controlled release. 750 mg to 1000 mg orally once a day. Delayed release. 375 mg to 500 mg orally twice a day. Comments. May increase to 1,500 mg orally once a day for a limited time up to 6 months in patients requiring higher levels of anti-inflammatory/analgesic activity. When treating patients, especially at higher doses, sufficient increased clinical benefit should be observed to offset the potential for increased risk of adverse events. Symptomatic improvement of arthritis is usually observed within 1 week, however, treatment for 2 weeks may be required to achieve therapeutic benefit. Safety advice. NSAID use in pregnancy prior to 20 weeks gestation should be based on a benefit-risk assessment. Some authorities recommend avoiding NSAIDs throughout pregnancy whenever possible. If NSAID use is necessary between 20 and 30 weeks gestation, limit use to the lowest effective dose for the shortest duration possible. Ultrasound monitoring of amniotic fluid should be considered if NSAID use extends beyond 48 hours. If oligohydramnios occurs, discontinue NSAID and treat appropriately. NSAID use is not recommended in women attempting to conceive as it may impair female fertility. That's all the information about naproxen we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.